about U.S. banks and proprietary trading they can do. Any